to breaking bats, and he'll give you a little stare down.
Hot shot to first base and a great play to end the inning. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. We'll look ahead to inning number eight now, and we are tied 7-7. Devin Travis will stand in to lead things off here, and can you believe it? A tie ball game again.
Yeah, this thing has had more ups and downs than my 401k, and I've got a feeling we've got some more to come.
And a first pitch sinker is over for strike one.